Hi friends, I really feel very sad. My dog didn't make it. He had a dental clinic and they put it too much anesthesia for his liver and his kidneys. This is why he don't support. That was too much. And really, I feel so sad those couple of days. So, you know, I started my videos with my dog and I had a couple of videos with him, you know, with walking in the street. And this is sad for me, you know. I try to be strong, but my dog, it was part of my life. I had too many years with him. And, you know, it's hard. Only I do this video to let you know, guys, my dog passed away. And I gotta say in Spanish too. Hola amigos, solo quiero decirles que mi perrito no sobrevivió, le pusieron mucha anestesia y no aguantó, entonces sus riñones y sus órganos pues fue demasiado, por eso él falleció. Pero de verdad uno, mi familia se encuentra triste porque lo teníamos por demasiado tiempo con nosotros. Había puesto unos cuantos videos con él caminando por la calle. Solamente quería poner este video que de verdad es muy difícil para nosotros. Muchas gracias por todo, por todos los que estaban orando por mi perro. Gracias amigos, y de verdad se los agradezco. Guys, thank you so much for praying for my dog getting better, and thank you for everything. So I'll make this video for tell you guys what happened with Jeffrey. And I hope it's a better place. Thank you. And people that know, they love dogs and animals, they, you know, they feel the same like I am. So thank you so much for everything. And thank you for seeing my videos. Bye guys.